slap face. Cause freedom moves at a whack pace. It's something thanks a miracle to see my people free. Cause it's not done easily. So I dedicate this to those who don't turn the other cheek, and to those who would rather see against colonialism, imperialism, and racism. So I'm bringing it back to the basics, and I know that those who support the struggle locally, I support your struggle globally. So thank me, thank you, and we stand true. But if you're not down, then damn you.
Fantastic, isn't it? It's great to be back. Prophets of the city, as I said before, and never again, from South Africa. So as you can see, the cultural boycott on this show is over. Although a lot of people might have thought we've been, you know, boycotting culture for the last 5 years.